Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Galileo Ninja, and today I'm going to be playing TikTok Tycoon. Now let's get started, okay? So I'm going to start the tycoon, and here's the likes tycoon. Now I have to hit this to press this. The next one is 300. Now normally I like to purchase all the generators first, so I can get money faster. I claimed the sign one, or I got the sign tycoon. Okay, I almost have 300. Okay, now I have 300. Let's buy this one. Okay, so I'm not going to buy all of them right now, but I will buy all of them, but not now. Now I will buy the upgrader. That is $500. Now I know that this game is very long, so I might do a part 2. Now sorry guys if I didn't upload a video yesterday. Okay, I have $500. Okay, now I just have to wait for the money, because I remember that you can save the tycoon. Like if I close out of the game and then come back in, it will ask me if I want to complete it or start from the beginning. Okay, now I have 750. I'll just buy this one and then I will buy the walls and the carpet and everything that I can do it. Now I think I'm going to do the outside and the first floor only, because I don't want to make this video too long like the other ones, the other tycoons, like the Ninja Tycoon and the Sushi Factory Tycoon. Okay, I have 690, so I'm going to buy the interior, the walls first. 700. Let me click now. I tried to call my friend, but he wasn't available. I tried to call him so he can come here and push this button. Yeah, see, at the top it says this game auto saves your tycoon. Okay, so I have 1,140. I'm just going to buy the walls. I have 1,000 again. I'm going to buy the walls. And the second floor, I'm not going to buy it now. I will buy the carpet. I don't really like cyan or blue. I like it, but I like white more. Like white is my favorite color. Okay, so the game is okay. Now it's working. It's working. Okay, I have to click this. I almost okay. Now I can buy the owner doors, the owner's door, TikTok sign. By path, I'm going to buy the path. I need 4,000 and 3,000. This game is very expensive. The things that you buy in it is very expensive. Are very expensive, I mean. I have almost 1,000. I want to get the sign first. So I will get the one that has 3,000. Okay, so what can I buy here? Okay, I will buy this upgrader. But I think there's one behind here, yes. The super lights generator for $1,000. And there's one for $15,000 and one for, okay, I don't want that, and one for 2,000. Now when I went upstairs, there was like a million things, so I'm probably going to make a part two, because if I do it only in one video, that's going to take like 1 hour. And I don't want to spend Robux. 2,000. Okay, I will buy the upgrader. Okay, so now I'm going to start doing the outside, like at the bushes and the signs. Okay, so I need 15,000. Okay, no, first I need the 3,000. $3,000. I almost have. Yes, I have $3,000. TikTok sign. Okay, this is it. If you guys don't know it, 610 750. Okay, now I want to get 4,000 so I can buy the bushes, the blueberry, and I think the other one is blackberry. No, the blueberry and the pinkberry bushes. Okay, now I can buy one. Okay, I have 4,000 now, almost 4,000. Okay, I have 4,000. Now I bought the pink berry and the blueberry. There are two TikTok statues that are 7,500. If I want to buy these, I will spend $15,000. So I'm going to buy the second floor. So I think I'm going to buy all the droppers upstairs, or at least half of them, and then I will end the video, because there's a lot of things, and there's one of them, like, I think it's $1 million. It's called hit or miss, I think that is what it is. Okay, I almost have 5,000. Just need 1,000 more. Okay, now I have enough. Let me buy the second floor. I need the stairs. Oh, this is the ladder. Yeah, see? All of this and the cheapest one is $5,000. Then we have the 10,000, the 20,000, the 30, and 40, and 60, and 80, and 100, and 50, and there's one. Okay, this one, the mega TikTok dropper, 250,000. Yes, this one is the one that I was talking about. Hit or miss. It's $1 million. Now I don't know if this will end the game. I almost have 7,500. Okay, now I will buy the first dropper upstairs. I'll buy the first two droppers, and then I will buy the signs outside. Okay, I have 5,000. Okay, I just fell. Okay, I'm up, and I will buy this one. So I think I'm going to buy the roof and all of this, and a little bit of and like maybe this and the fame generator and the followers generator and the fame generator too. And I also might buy the followers generator two, not one. What and one and two. Okay, I'm stuck. That looks very weird. Okay, so I have 3,000. I need 7,500. Wait, no, I need 15,000. So I can buy the upgrader, I think. Or is it the dropper? I don't remember. I almost have 7,500. Just need a little bit more. Okay, now I have 7,500. Okay, now I have it. 7.5. I'm going to buy this one, and this one. Then I think we will be done for the ulterior. I mean the outside. So this is another player's door plot. I'm going to change it to white. Even though this is not my plot. Oh, there he is. Hello? I'm just going to run out. I will go back and see how much money I. Oh wait, I can see it from up. I can see it up. I have 5,000 almost, or 4,000. Okay, I almost have 7,000. Okay, now I have 7,000. And 8,000 actually. 5,000 now. 500, I mean. Okay, so I almost have. Wait. Okay, I couldn't see my mouse. Okay, so I need 10,000. I have 3,000. Almost. I have 5,000. Okay, while I'm clicking this button, one of my friends is watching. I think he is watching. His name is Zach M 1010. Now, if you are watching this, thanks. Comment down below and I will reply to you. Okay, I have 7,000. I will reply to all of you guys. Okay, I have 8,000. I just need 2,000 more. Okay, I have 10,000, I mean. Okay, I have 10,000. That's weird. Well, I'm just going to reset my character. Okay. I fame the, I have I will buy the fame generator and now I will buy the super upgrader and I will buy the one that's worth $20,000. Yes, the followers generator. When I have $15,000, I will be back. Bye guys. So I almost have 15,000. I just need 1,000 more. And I am done. So let me buy this super upgrader. Okay, so let me see the things upstairs. Okay, so I will buy the walls and the followers generator. Okay? Okay, so let me get $3,000 real quick. Mean 1,500. Okay, now I have 3,000. Okay, now I have I need to buy $15,000. Okay guys, so I'm going to cut right here and I will be back when I have $20,000 so I can buy the other generator and I will finish the walls and I will end. Okay guys, I almost have 20,000. Okay, now I have 20,000. Let me go and buy the followers dropper and we will see how it looks. This is what it looks. Okay, so now I will get at least like $50,000 or 30, I mean, and I will see the walls. I will see you guys when I'm back. Okay guys, now I have 42,000 almost 40. Now I have 42,000. Okay, so I'm going to buy those. Okay. This is very. This is a lot of money. So I'm just going to buy this, the fame generator. I almost have enough. Okay, I'm just going to reset. Okay, now I have enough, so I will buy it and then I will buy it. Fame generator too. Okay, I'm going so in the next video it's probably going to be this also this tycoon. I will finish it and I will try to get so a lot of money. Okay guys, so for now this is all what I have for this video. Be sure to like, share, subscribe and hit that little bell, and thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.